Polly, pretty Polly, won't you go along with me? Polly, my pretty Polly, go along with me before we get married. Some pleasure we will see, and Willie, oh Willie, I'm afraid for my life. Oh Willie, oh Willie, I'm afraid, afraid for my life. Leave me behind.
Petey.
Yep.
Penny.
Yep.
Pop off.
Yep.
Promise.
Yep.
Yo, Petey and Penny were good partners. Goddamn, y'all, they would never part.
Okay.
Always real, yeah. Real to one another, that was their deal. Yet a deal from the start. But Peter
okay.
was one of them solid bows. As far as solid goes, in the streets and in the streets, and everybody
okay.
knows. He'd even press little Penny Promise's clothes. And Penny there, yeah, she was a stellar lady air
okay.
with jet black hair, I think curly too. Known from Toronto too, down to the St. Louis. Everybody
okay.
knew she'd buck up and be some billionaire's boo. But who'd ever guess, yeah, who'd ever have a clue that Petey would happen to hit up the strip club too
okay.
and holler for juice, yeah, domestic brew. And after sipping on maybe one or two, said, looky here, Miss Big Booty, ooh,
okay.
have you seen my shorty been moving loose around here too? She said, listen, mister, I may sell my ass, but not stories. But since you asked, I'm sorry, I can't tell you no fibs. Your shorty left here an hour ago with some dude named Johnny Gibbs. So Peter left out the bar, strapped with his gat in his left hand, strolling down the boulevard. He said, move aside, at his last demand was to see his fucking woman. And the first shot, she looked perplexed. But the next two caught in the neck and the chest. Pretty Penny's dress was a fucking bloody mess. She's screaming to the god, save me,
save
don't
me.
Let me go, go. The nurse said, listen, I can take the bullets out, but I can't help with the hurting, no. That was it for that dirty damsel.
Okay.
The circumstances were whack, but still
okay.
the limousine was black on black. It drove Penny to the graveyard and brought Petey back.
Okay.
It was murder in the first degree, not was murder in the third. It was simply a thirst to see his fucking dead bird.
Okay.
And I heard the last I ever see the Petey, he was looking at death row, looking at the electric chair, as that sweat just beaded down his hair. And the last song he ever sung was one of this, the last that ever came out his tongue. I shot my bitch.
Okay.
It was one shot.
One shot. Okay.
Fuck the bitch.
Fuck. Okay.
I'll do my life spot.
25.
Okay.
Fuck. Fuck.
Never told me how you got all tore up like that.
Met a woman I wanted to marry. Had a husband. If I'd had any sense, I'd have killed him. He wasn't around. I got careless. One night he walked in on us, got her with the first shot, got me here with the second. Then the damn coward turned and ran.
Ever catch up with him?
No, but there isn't a day or an hour that passes that I don't think about it.